He's kind of gives a spark off the bench for this Blue Golds team. That's been part of his kind of MO this season. Nice backdoor cut here from Scharlau with the two-hand slam, and we're tied at 14. Great backdoor cut, and Scharlau throws it down the Colfax kid.